Physical and chemical changes. Physical changes. A physical change is a temporary change. Dissolving of sugar in water. Switching off an electric heater. Magnetizing a knitting needle, etc. are examples of physical change. From this, we can understand that during a physical change, 1. No new substance is formed. 2. The change can be reversed on withdrawing the agent which causes the change. 3. The composition of the matter remains unaltered. 4. There may be some changes in physical properties such as state, color, smell, etc. 5. Dissolution, precipitation, evaporation, condensation, freezing, melting, and sublimation are some of the other examples. Chemical changes. A chemical change is a permanent change in which an entirely new substance is formed with different properties. Formation of curd, growing of seedlings from the seed, burning of fuels, etc. are examples of chemical changes. From this, we can conclude that in a chemical change, 1. One or more entirely new substance is formed. 2. The change is permanent. 3. The change may be reversible or irreversible. 4. Change in the composition and properties of the substance takes place. And 5. Heat or light may be given out or absorbed.